Amir Khan is one of the biggest names in the world of boxing. I caught up with Carlos Palomino, former world champion, to ask him who would win, Amir Khan or Timothy Bradley. Check it out. 140, most popular division today. What do you say about the welterweight division today? Where Khan, Maidana, Victor Ortiz.
It's always been, you know, the three most popular divisions in boxing, in the history of boxing, has always been heavyweight, middleweight, welterweight. And so every decade, you have a few welterweights. You know, mine was the 70s, and we had myself, Pepino Cuevas, a lot of great welterweights, and then came up, you know, Sugar Ray Leonard, Thomas Hearns, and then Oscar De La Hoya. It's a division that draws. I think it's a great weight and great, you know, for Mexican fighters, especially.
Very exciting too.
Yeah.
Now,
because we punch and we box and we can punch.
You don't hug.
So we get knockouts, and you see great boxing and you see great knockouts. You know.
Who do you like the most from the welterweight division these days? Who's your best pound for pound? Because there's so many great ones.
Well, for pound for pound, well, I don't know about pound for pound. But I really like Manny Pacquiao.
Mayweather, I don't know if you heard of him.
Floyd Mayweather was phenomenal, yeah, and I'm hoping he can come back and still fight. I know he's got trouble in Las Vegas, but I want to see him again. I'd like to see him with Manny Pacquiao.
Who wins that one? That's the million-dollar question.
I think it depends. You know, it depends on how much Mayweather has been out of the ring for quite a while. So, but if he's got his speed, then I give him a decision.
Now, Manny Pacquiao's fighting Sugar Shane Mosley, and everybody's writing Mosley off, like, oh, it's over, and Manny's going to walk. You as a former champion, Mosley's a former champion, how do you put all that away and go in there?
Yeah, it's difficult, but if you believe in yourself, that's what you have to do. You have to believe in yourself, believe in your talent, know who you are, and then get ready and just, you know, work your butt off to be ready for a 12 hard fought fight, 12 rounds.
Bradley Alexander?
Bradley.
Why? Why?
More power, I think. More power. And same speed, but more power.
So Bradley Khan, who do you have?
Bradley.
Really?
I saw Khan fight for the first time. I was not impressed.
Devin Alexander, Timothy Bradley, who wins?
Tim Bradley.
Tim Bradley against Amir Khan, who wins?
Tim Bradley.
Really? And then Tim Bradley against Manny Pacquiao?
Manny Pacquiao.
Why do you say Pacquiao?
He's superior.
You think Pacquiao beats Bradley?
Pacquiao will beat anyone right now except Mayweather.
Here you have it. Former world champion, Carlos Palomino. Who do you guys think would win? Amir Khan or Timothy Bradley? In Los Angeles, I'm Elie, seckbach reporting.